I think in general, all aspects of society will be impacted in the long term, right? Right now, in the short term, you know, maybe, you know, I think, you know, white collar jobs will be impacted, right? Like content writers, creatives, and so forth by AI. But in the long run, I think all the industries are going to be disrupted by AI.